So now we're going to fill in this middle part. I used to really struggle with this middle part as a beginner, and the thing that made it click for me was to think about strokes sprouting out from between other strokes. So if we see here right at the beginning, I'm going to put a stroke in here, and that's going to start my flow through the rest of the brow.